watching closely.
Every magic trick consists of three parts or acts.
Are you watching closely?
The first part is called the pledge. The magician shows you something ordinary. A deck of cards, a bird, or a man. He shows you this object. Perhaps he asks you to inspect it. To see that it is indeed real. Of course, it probably isn't.
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Oh, the bloody axe, you fool!
The second act is called the turn. The magician takes the ordinary something.
This day, in the name of the King and the High Court of England, you will meet your end.
And makes him do something extraordinary. Now, you're looking for the secret, but you won't find it. Because, of course, you're not really looking. You don't really want to know. Want to be fooled. But you wouldn't clap yet, because making something disappear isn't enough. You have to bring it back. That's why every magic trick has a third act, the hardest part, the part we call the prestige.
The prestige? And did Robert Angier, great Danton, your employer, get to that final part of his trick that night?
No, sir. Something went wrong.
What went wrong?
I saw someone making their way below stage. I followed them. It was Gordon, watching Mr. Angier drown.
Do you have anything to say?